All right, I'm all ears. How can we help each other?
I need you to restart a server inside the Mero. It should be easy enough as long as none of those freaks are around. Here's where it's located.
Hold on, I haven't agreed to anything yet. What's in it for me?
You do that for me? I can open up all the locked supply caches for you.
And what's in it for you?
If you get the server on, I may be able to find another way out of Union.
There's really a way to get out of Union?
I'm not 100% sure, but I'm sure as hell gonna give it a try. They've lost contact with STEM. We're totally cut off. If we don't find the core, we're all gonna die in here. Unless I can figure a way out.
How is that possible?
You really want me to waste your time talking a bunch of technical gibberish?
All I have to do is turn it on? How did the server go offline in the first place?
All I'm saying is if you turn on that server, I can give it a shot. Look at this place. It's breaking apart out there. I'm surprised anything is working. But then again, Mobius probably turned it off themselves. They've got all kinds of emergency protocols in place.
And you're questioning the almighty Mobius?
Hey, I don't mind being a grunt, but the moment I become expendable, well, that's when I start to look for the exit door. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do.
So, you gonna help me out or not?
Tell me.
Thank you.
seems like that worked. Guess I should go back to Sykes.
I knew you'd make it back.
The server is online.
Yeah, I'm already in. I unlocked the supply containers just like I promised. See if you can open that one there.